I like learning that in the prairies and into the woods. Back then, I used to live out in the country. That was my playground back then.
So I like going out there, just hearing the birds and every animals, and it could be sad just to see it all going into pollution and waste. And yeah, it's really beautiful out there, and then you don't want to take away that beautifulness. I mean, then where else would you go to see beautiful prairies and animals running around?
We don't want it to go up pollution, we don't want it to go all the waste. Because we want our grandsons, when we have kids and stuff, we want to spend time with the land in Uchimaka as much as, like, time as Uchimaka can stay alive with us. And as the water goes, and as the buffalo goes, we all go with them.
And there was 7 seeds of red corn that were found in these medicine bundles. 100-year-old, I don't even know how old these bundles were. You know, generation after generation, they've been passed down. But these seeds have been kept in these medicine bundles. And through that, they were given to Amos. And Amos took care of these seeds like his own children. And he raised them, and he nurtured them. And now we have enough seed to plant this year to rebuild our seed bank. We hope to, next year, to be able to double it, maybe triple it, and each year until we can have enough to that we know we'll never ever lose it again.
We're looking at ways to access funds so that we can retrofit 400 homes over the next 5 years with solar panels. The plan is within 10 years we can have every single home in Fort Chipewyan on solar, and that the entire town will be off of fossil fuels, selling, in fact, the excess energy back into the grid and back down into the tar sands, really sending a really clear message. We don't want your oil, we don't need your oil.
Yo-we-ha, 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 yo-we-ha.